Shyam, good morning all of you. Today is a very special day filled with love and forgiveness. It is our beloved Dada J.P. Vaswani's birthday. On this day, I am sending greeting to each and everyone. Let us all bow and pray that may Dada keep showering his blessing upon us. The students of Sadhu Vaswani schools are celebrating Dada's birthday virtually, Dada Shyam.
Children of St. Mira schools, sisters and brothers, my heart is touched with silence and I do not know what to say to you. Will you help me to find out words, which I may speak to you? I am so happy to be in your midst once again on this festive occasion. I feel grateful to every one of you for having called me here and given me an opportunity of meeting you all, of seeing your sweet, tiny faces, your sparkling eyes. Whenever I come to such gatherings, whenever I come and meet you, whenever I come and see you, I recall the days that I spent when I was in the school myself. We all have passed through this experience. And as I was sitting here in your midst, I remembered how some time ago a question was put to me. They said to me, who is a true friend? What are the qualities of a true friend? And to get the correct answer to this question, I referred ancient books. I read Aristotle's Nicomachean Ethics. Have you heard of that book? Aristotle's Nicomachean Ethics. In that book he tells us many things concerning friendship. And he says in one place, Aristotle was a great philosopher. Aristotle was a great thinker. He was thinker number one of the ancient world. He was philosopher number one of the ancient world. You have not read his books. I don't think you'll be able to understand even if you read his books. The thoughts that he gives are too deep. But in one place he says, Aristotle says, my friends, there are no friends. I said to myself, how can that be so? Surely there are friends. How can there be no friends? Then one day it occurred to me to ask that question, put that question to my beloved master, Sadhu Vaswani. I went up to him and I said to him, Dada, we used to call him Dada. Dada, there is one question to which I have not been able to get an adequate answer. Nobody has been able to give me the correct answer. Nobody has been able to give me a satisfactory answer. I have read so many books, but not one book deals with this question in the way which may satisfy me. So I went up to him And I put to him this question. I told him, tell me, who is a true friend? What does it mean to be a true friend? What are the qualities of a true friend? What are the marks of a true friend? Sadhu Vaswani's answers were always direct to the point. His answers were brief to every question. His answers were very brief. And do you know what answer he gave me? He said, I would wish you to remember these words. He said, a true friend is one who knows my faults and failings, who knows my weaknesses and imperfections, who knows the dark side of my life, and yet he continues to love me. Who is a true friend? A true friend is one who knows, who is aware of the dark side of my life, but not on that account will he leave me. He will continue to shower his love on me. He knows my faults, he knows my failings, he knows my weaknesses, he knows my imperfections. He knows the dark side of my life, and yet he continues to love me. How true it is that such a friend is God. That is perfectly true. God knows everything about us. He knows our weaknesses and imperfections, and still he continues to love us. He says to us, come unto me, my child, come unto me, my friend, and I shall do everything for you. God does not tell us, you did this wrong, you did this wrong, you did this wrong. How can I talk to you? How can I let you come near me? No. God said, I am your true friend. These are the words of God. He stands with open arms, saying to each one of us, that I am your true friend. I know, I am aware of your faults and failings, your weaknesses and imperfections. But my love transcends them all. My love is greater. Your imperfections, your sins, your crimes may be very great, but my love is greater than all those transgressions. Come unto me, my child, and I shall do the very best for you. Such is God. Such is God. And remember, and remember, if there is a secret, today you cannot share it with anybody. You will share it with your friend, with someone whom you regard as your friend, but that friend has many friends. So she will go and tell them, please don't tell anybody, I'm only telling you. Then that friend has many other friends. And she will go to her friends, she will tell them, don't tell anybody, but I am telling it to you. And the next day the whole school will know. All the students will know. And you will wonder, I shared the secret only with one. How did the whole school come to know about it? God is the one friend with whom you can share your innermost secrets. Others will sometimes laugh at your childish ways. They will scoff at your attitudes. But God is the one who will always understand. Because he loves us. As I said, he loves us more than an earthly mother loves her only child. And love is ever understanding. Love is ever patient. Love is ever forgiving. Go to God after you have done a wrong thing. Confess to God. He forgives you. He forgives you before you have forgiven yourself. If there is one lesson which the Meera school has to teach you, my dear sweet children, remember, if there is one lesson the Meera school has to teach you, it is this: learn to go to God again and again, again and again. For even the slightest thing, go to God. Closer is he to you than breathing, nearer than hands and feet. Closer is he to you than breathing nearer than hands and feet. These are the words of the great poet Tennyson. We don't have to go out in search of God. We don't have to fix an appointment with Him. God, I want to meet you, please, can you give me an appointment? No. He is available to you all the 24 hours of the day and night. Wake up in the middle of the night. Wake up at 2 o'clock in the night. He is there with you. He is available to you all the 24 hours of the day and night. Go to God again and again. And therefore, cultivate some sort of relationship with Him. This is very, very important. Tell God, you are my mother, I am your child. Or you are my father, I am your child. Or you are my friend, I am your friend. Or you are my master, I am your servant. Or you are my brother, I am your sister. Cultivate some sort of relationship with God and go to Him again and again. And you can change this relationship as often as you want. In the morning, you make God your mother. In the evening, you make Him your friend. Come along, my friend, we'll go out together for a walk. You don't need anybody else. Girls run after boyfriends for nothing. When their true friend is always with them. Boys, today they'll be going about with you. Tomorrow you will find them going about with other girls. Boys are like that. But God will always be with you. How many of you will try to cultivate friendship with God? How many? Truthfully, don't look at each other and then lift up your arms. Cultivate friendship. Have developed some sort of, hands down, I'm very happy. Develop some sort of relationship with Him. Next time when I come to you, I will ask you this question. What is the relation that you have developed with God? Then you should be able to tell me immediately. I think of God as my brother. I think of God as my boyfriend. I think of God as my father. I think of God as my mother. Do you know what is the relationship that I have created with God? I think of Him as my mother. Every day, I do not know how many times I go to Him and tell Him, Ma, you are with me, isn't it? You are taking care of me. I want to love you more than anything in the world. I don't know how many times I go to God. This is the one lesson that the Meera school has to teach, because this is the one lesson that Meera taught the world. Saint Meera, she even told her husband. She told her husband when her marriage took place, wedding took place, she was very frank with her husband. She told him, I have a boyfriend. I will not leave him. And her husband was shocked in those days. So many centuries ago, for girls to have boyfriends, he was shocked. And he asked her, who is your boyfriend? Then why did you get married to me? Then she told him, Mere to girdhar gopal, dusaro na koi. Mere to girdhar gopal, dusaro na koi. You must walk in the footsteps of Meera. Cultivate some relationship with God. But I will not keep you longer. I feel very grateful to you once again for this beautiful meeting that we have had this afternoon.
Hello everyone, I am Preeti Advani from Standard 9th. I am going to represent a bhakti song in front of you. अजो अनंताय नित्याय शुद्धाय अजो अनंताय नित्याय शुद्धाय सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सरे ग प ग प ग प ग प ग रे सारे गरे गरे सरे ग प ग प ग प ग प ग रे सारे गरे ग सा नमो नारायणाय हरि हर शशि शेखराय नमो नारायणाय हरि हर शशि शेखराय पार ब्रह्मानंद गुरु पार ब्रह्मानंद गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु दादा श्याम 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 सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सच्चिदानंद नंद गुरु सरे ग प ग प ग प ग प ग रे सारे गरे गरे सारे ग प ग प ग प ग प ग रे सारे गरे ग सा
Good morning, teacher. Good morning, students. Dada Shyam. Aaj Dada JP Vaswani ka birthday. Chale milkar wish karte. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Dada ji, happy birthday. We love you, Dada ji. Happy birthday. Dada ji. Thank for wonderful school in your Rajkot.
Planshi, happy birthday to you, Dadaji.
When?
Someone hurt us, let's shoot light it down. Onsen. Real linso for the mess. Then let's get away. Dada Sam.
The best giving is forgiving.
Dada Sam, the best giving is forgiving. Love you. Dada Sam.
Dada mere pyare hai. मेरी आँख के तारे हैं हंसते हंसते दादा जीना हमें सिखाते हैं दादा मेरे प्यारे नमस्ते
दादा मेरे प्यारे प्यार मेरी आँख के तारे हैप्पी बर्थडे दादाजी
हैप्पी बर्थडे दादाजी
Everybody, Dadaji, we miss you.
Never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong Mahatma Gandhi. Happy birthday, Dada.
Happy birthday, Dada Sam.
Happy birthday, Dada Ji. आपके आशीर्वाद से कोरोना चला जाए, Dada Sam.
Hello, I am Simran. Second over is Dada's birthday. Happy birthday, Dada.
Happy birthday, Dada Ji.
Wish you happy birthday, Dada Sam.
Trust us, you so generously forgive me. Help me also to forgive others and not keep any form of hate, anger or revenge within my mind. Bestow the power of love upon us all. And justice forgive so to good everyone. Happy birthday, Dada Ji. We love you.
Myself, Krisha Advani, student of third. I am praying to Dada J.P. Vaswani. Dada, bless me.
क्षमा से नफरत के शूल गलते हैं, क्षमा से ही प्यार के फूल खिलते हैं। क्षमा का प्रभाव है कुछ ऐसा, दुश्मन भी बन दोस्त गले मिलते हैं। जितना सुंदर शब्द है ये, उतना ही सुंदर इसका लोक। क्षमा बनती है निर्मल मन मंदिर का हर एक कोना। क्षमा मांगने और कर देने से बनता है एक पूर्ण व्यक्तित्व। अहंकार ना टिक पाता जहाँ होता है ये क्षमा का अस्तित्व। ना देख कर गलतियाँ की माफी कर रहे हैं हम अपने साथ ही नाइंसाफी। घूम रहे हैं लेकर बोस बन हुए खुद के अपराधी। तो आओ इस समा दिवस पर कर दे एक दूसरे को माफ। दिल से भरा जो कूड़ा फरकार कर दे उसको बिल्कुल साफ। दादा श्याम।
क्षमा से नफरत के शुभ गलते हैं, क्षमा से ही प्यार के फूल खिलते हैं। क्षमा का प्रभाव है कुछ ऐसा, दुश्मन भी बन दोस्त गले मिलते हैं। जितना सुंदर शब्द है ये, उतना ही सुंदर इसका होना। क्षमा बनाती है निर्मल मन मंदिर का हर एक कोना। क्षमा मांगने और कर देने से बनता है एक पूर्ण व्यक्तित्व। अहंकार ना टिक पाता जहाँ होता है क्षमा का अस्तित्व। ना देख कर गलतियों की माफी कर रहे हम अपने साथ ही नाइंसाफी। घूम रहे हैं लेकर बोझ बन हुए खुद के अपराधी। तो आओ इस क्षमा दिवस पर कर दे एक दूजे को माफ। दिल में भरा जो कुड्डा करकट कर दे उसको बिल्कुल साफ।
गुड मॉर्निंग दादा श्याम। Forgive them not because they asked for your forgiveness or because they deserve it or because the pain caused by you is not worth it, but because you cannot truly move on without forgiving. It shows your level of maturity and ability to understand that life is not always fair and someone's behavior speaks of them, not you. Your forgiveness speaks of you, not them.
Good morning. Dada Shyam says forgiveness is the gift to our heart. God forgives you. Now forgive yourself. God never gets tired of forgiving you. Forgiveness is the giving and so the receiving of life. Thank you, Dada Shyam.
My name is Tamushmita. We love you, Dada Ji. Happy birthday, Dada Ji. Thanks for wonderful school. In our Rajkot.
हैप्पी बर्थडे दादाजी,
रिया ये दादाजी,
हैप्पी बर्थडे दादाजी,
रिया ये दादाजी।
Our forgiveness must be total and complete. Thank you, Dada Shyam.
Dada Shyam, शुक्रिया अदा करना और माफी मांगना दो गुण जिस व्यक्ति के पास है वो सबके करीब और सबके लिए अजीज होता है। दादा श्याम।
नमस्ते, आज मैं आप सबको दादाजी के जन्मदिन पर दो सुविचार बताना चाहती हूँ। क्रोध मत करो, श्रम ना करो। आग उसे जलाती है जो उसके पास जाता है, बड़ा वो है जो अपने शत्रु को क्षमा करता है। धन्यवाद।
हम याद करते हैं दादा, जैसे कहते हैं दादा, हैप्पी बर्थडे दादा, वी लव यू दादा, वी लव यू दादा, हैप्पी बर्थडे दादा, थैंक यू।
हैप्पी बर्थडे दादा, वी लव यू।
हैप्पी बर्थडे जेपी वासवानी दादाजी।
फॉरगिवनेस इज अ गिफ्ट टू योर हार्ट।
रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड प्रिंसिपल्स, एज वी ऑल नो ऑन 2nd ऑगस्ट देयर इज अ बर्थडे ऑफ आवर बिलव्ड दादा जेपी वासवानी। So, on this special moment, I want to share some thoughts of forgiveness told by our Dada. Firstly, I want to tell you the full form of forgive. F, free the soul. O, open the heart. R, relieve the body. G, give the gift. I, invoke the grace. V, validate the good. E, embrace the peace. So now we are starting our thoughts. Forgiveness is a thought in which anger cannot enter. Forgiveness एक ऐसा क्रिया है जहां गुस्सा कभी भी एंटर नहीं हो सकता। Our forgiveness must be total and complete. When you forgive, make sure that you forgot. हमारी forgiveness हमेशा complete होनी चाहिए। अगर हम किसी को फॉरगिव करते हैं तो हमें उनकी सब बातें भूलकर उनको फॉरगिव कर देना चाहिए। When someone hurt us, write it down on sand, where wind of forgiveness can erase it away. कोई हमको कभी भी हर्ट करे तो हमको वो चीज धूल पर लिखनी चाहिए जहाँ फॉरगिवनेस की विंड आए और सब इरेज कर दे। वन ऑफ द हैप्पीएस्ट मोमेंट ऑफ लाइफ इज When you have courage to forgive. Life का happiest moment क्या होता है? जब हम किसी को forgive कर देते हैं। इसलिए हमें stress बिना सबको forgive कर देना चाहिए। Nothing is so important as to ruin your mind and destroy your health. So let go, let go. हमारे mind और health से बढ़कर कुछ भी नहीं है। इसीलिए हमें सबको let go और let go कर देना चाहिए। A man is required to do only two things, give and forgive. हर एक इंसान को लाइफ में सिर्फ टू थिंग्स करनी चाहिए, give and forgive. Thank you, दादा श्याम।
दादा श्याम, मैं अनुराग पूजा साधुवास वाली स्कूल राजकोट से, आज मैं आपको शर्मा के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहूँगी। अगर हमारे आसपास कोई हमारा अपना या पराया गलती करता है तो हमें उसे क्षमा कर देना चाहिए, क्योंकि हम ये भली भ्रांति जानते हैं कि गलती करना मनुष्य के स्वभाव में ही है, पर इसका मतलब यह नहीं कि हम उसे क्षमा न करें। हमें मन साफ रखते हुए उसे माफ़ कर देना चाहिए। जब हम किसी को माफ़ करते हैं तो हम बार बार मन में सोचते हैं कि मैंने उसे माफ़ कर दिया और सबको बताते हैं कि मैंने उसे माफ़ कर दिया, पर ऐसा करने से हम जो क्षमा करके पुण्य कमाते हैं वो भी हम खो देते हैं। अंत में मैं इतना ही कहना चाहूँगी कि वो इंसान मान नहीं बनता जो गलती करता, बल्कि वो बनता है जो क्षमा करता है।
टुडे आई स्पीक अ स्टोरी ऑन अ फॉरगिवनेस। देयर आर टू फ्रेंड्स, राम एंड श्याम, वॉक थ्रू द डेजर्ट। आफ्टर सम टाइम दे हैड एन आर्ग्यूमेंट। श्याम स्लेप्ट टू द राम Ram is hurted but says nothing. Instead, he wrote on a sand that, "Today my best friend hurts me." They kept walking. After some time, they found an arch. They decided to take a bath. Ram got stuck in a mess. Sam saved the Ram. After that, Ram wrote on a stone that, "Today my best friend saved my life." Sam asked the question to Ram that, "When I hurt you, then you write on a sand. When I saved you, then you write on a stone. Why?" Ram replied, "When someone hurts, then write on a sand. The winds of forgiveness erase it. When someone do good things for us, then write on a stone. Winds cannot erase it." Theme: forgive the wrong things, but remember the good deeds. Thank you.
Our beloved Dada J.P. Vaswani, the Moment of Calm is a global initiative for world peace. It aims to bring us calm in the hearts of people through the power of forgiveness. It occurs on 2nd August, which happens to be the birthday of Dada J.P. Vaswani. Forgiveness means to forget someone's bad deed or mistake and don't punish them on their bad deed or mistake. By forgiving, we feel light, our mind become relaxed. Forgiveness is a spiritual process. It does not require punishment or restitution. It is given without expectation of compensation. Forgiveness may involve offering an apology. Mahatma Gandhi said that the weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of strong. Every night, empty your mind with the little hurts and grudges you have accumulated during the day. Every night, as you retire to bed, think of the people who hurt you, cheated you, harmed you, and take undue advantage of you. Think all of them and call their names one by one and forgive them verbally. Dadaji says that do not wait for the wrongdoer to come and ask for a forgiveness. Forgive before forgiveness is asked. Free yourself from pain. Let go for those judgments and release yourself from limitations and burdens this judgment set for you. Letting go can not only help you but create love within other peoples as well. Forgiveness is a gift to yourself and to universe. Forgiveness is not forgetting what they have done to you. Forgiveness is acknowledgement that they hurt you. whether by intentionally or by desire, and that you have no control on their behavior. Forgiveness is acknowledging that you may never be the same again, that owing to their actions, you will not be the whole again, but the life and beauty still grows from the destroyed and the incomplete. That a missing piece is an opportunity to create a new piece that can from something totally new and different and unique. Forgiveness means that you simply refuse to allow what they did to you to control you any further. Once you forgive and let go, a new life can begin. One that is filled with love and light. No more flames, no more pain, only the beauty of newly begin. Our beloved Dadaji says that when someone hurts us, we should write it down it on sand, where the winds of forgiveness can erase it away. Where the winds of forgiveness can erase it away. Thank you.
Hi guys, how are you? I guess you are fine. So before the starting of this video, I just have one simple question for you. My question is, how many of you have said sorry in your life? Just think. So please clap for yourselves because you have done the excellent job. So my dear friends, I told you to clap for yourself because it takes very strong person to say sorry to anybody or to forgive anybody. So before the completion of this video, I will create a spark within you which help us to forgive. Yes, my topic for today is on forgiveness. We remember that forgiveness is 11 letters of words, but Elizabeth the great writer had said that forgiveness is just 4 letters of words. Yes, just 4 letters of words. That is L-O-V-E, love. The nature of the human beings is to get angry on somebody or to feel resentful when someone harms at us, right? But forgiveness is forgetting the past and to start with something new state of mind. Is that taking out the knife from your bag which someone has poked you and not use that knife to harm anybody else. So think with a clean state of mind and just forgive the person. Mr. I am forgiving you. Mrs. I am forgiving you. So and so, I am forgiving you. Just think for a while and say, I am forgive you.
दोस्तों, आज मैं आपको क्षमा के बारे में कुछ कहना चाहती हूँ। जब कोई हमसे क्षमा मांगता है तो हमें उसे क्षमा कर देना चाहिए, क्योंकि क्षमा करने वाला महानता और उदारता की निशानी है। जब स्थिति उल्टी हो जाती है, हमें किसी से क्षमा मांगनी होती है, तो हम क्षमा मांगते समय थोड़े से झिझकते हैं और तब समझते हैं कि दूसरों स्वाभाविक रूप से क्षमा मिलने का अधिकार है। जिस तरह ईश्वर भी हमें माफ कर देता है, तो हमें भी ईश्वर की तरह ही हम सबको माफ कर देना चाहिए। दादा श्याम, थैंक यू।
दादा श्याम, क्षमा से नफरत के शूल गलते हैं, क्षमा से ही प्यार के फूल खिलते हैं। क्षमा का प्रभाव है कुछ ऐसा, दुश्मन भी बन दोस्त गले मिलते हैं। जितना सुंदर शब्द है ये, उतना ही सुंदर इसका लोक। क्षमा बनती है निर्मल मन मंदिर का हर एक कोना। क्षमा मांगने और कर देने से बनता है एक पूर्ण व्यक्तित्व। अहंकार ना टिक पाता जहाँ होता है ये क्षमा का अस्तित्व। ना देख कर गलतियाँ की माफी कर रहे हैं हम अपने साथ ही नाइंसाफी। घूम रहे हैं लेकर बोझ बन हुए खुद के अपराधी। तो आओ इस क्षमा दिवस पर कर दे एक दूसरे को माफ। दिल से भरा जो कूड़ा फरकार कर दे उसको बिल्कुल साफ। दादा श्याम,
आज मैं आपको क्षमा या माफ़ करने की ताकत के बारे में बताना चाहती हूँ। किसी को माफ़ करने से माफ़ करने वाला बहुत ताकतवर बन जाता है। क्षमा करने का मतलब जो बीत गया उसे जाने दीजिए। अपने दुश्मनों को हमेशा माफ़ी दीजिए, उन्हें उससे अधिक कुछ परेशान नहीं कर सकता। क्षमा करने का स्वतंत्रता लिए महत्वपूर्ण है। माफ करने का मतलब के किसी कैदी को आज़ाद करना है। कमज़ोर व्यक्ति कभी क्षमा नहीं मांग सकता। क्षमा करना शक्तिशाली व्यक्ति का गुण है। बिना क्षमा के कोई प्रेम नहीं है और बिना प्रेम के कोई क्षमा नहीं है। जब आप माफ़ करते हो तब आप भूत को नहीं बदलते हैं लेकिन निश्चित रूप से अपने भविष्य को बदल देते हैं। क्षमा हृदय को सुकून देती है। क्षमा एक ऐसा उपहार है जो हम स्वयं को देते हैं। क्षमा प्रेम का अंतिम रूप है, इसलिए एक दूसरों की गलतियों को एवं गलत फहमियों को माफ़ करना चाहिए।
संसाधनों को मत भूलिए। प्रेम, प्रार्थना और क्षमा। जब आप माफ करते हैं तब आप भूत को नहीं बदलते लेकिन आप निश्चित रूप से भविष्य को बदल देते हैं। क्षमा प्रेम का अंतिम रूप है।
समझने का अर्थ
यह है कि क्षमा कर देना
खुद को भी,
आपके लोगों को भी क्षमा करना होगा। इसलिए नहीं कि वे योग्य है बल्कि इसलिए कि आप उनसे मुक्ति के योग्य है। क्षमा कोई प्रासंगिक प्रवृत्ति नहीं है, ये तो स्थायी प्रवृत्ति है। गलतियां हमेशा क्षमा होती है यदि व्यक्ति में उन्हें स्वीकार करने का साहस हो। किसी को क्षमा करने से जनकार करना, खुद विष पीकर दूसरों को मरने का इंतजार करने जैसा है। सच्ची अपना क्षमा तब है जब आप कर सके उन सारे अनुभवों के लिए। धन्यवाद। रात में सोने से पहले हर किसी की बात के लिए क्षमा कर देना एक लंबे और सुखदायक जीवन के लिए रहस्य है। किसी भी व्यक्ति को उसके और अपने विचार से नीचा दिखाइए मत। बिना क्षमा कर देने का एक बहुत ही संवेदनशील कार्य है। जब आप उन लोगों को याद करके उनके भी काम का कर पाए वही से क्षमा करना प्रारंभ।
Myself, J.K. Bajaj. I am studying in 6th standard, Sadhu Vaswani School. Our beloved Dada, J.P. Vaswani, says, "Our forgiveness must be total and complete. When you forgive, make sure that you forget." Thank you, Dada Shyam.
We forgive all, we love all. हम माफ करे, दिल साफ करे, दे माफी सब का स्वीकार करे। हम माफ करे दिल साफ करे दे माफी सब का स्वीकार करे We forgive all, we love all. हो द्वेष न ये मन में हो क्षमा भाव मन में संदेश ये दादा का उतरे हर जीवन में चलो मिलके चले और प्यार करे चलो मिलके चले और प्यार करे प्यारे दादा के नाम उपहार करे We forgive all, we love all. शक्ति है जो माफी में आओ महसूस करे दिल के ये आंगन में फिर क्षमा के फूल खिले सपना है जो प्यारे दादा का सपना है जो प्यारे दादा का हम सच करके दिखलाएंगे We forgive all, we love all.